Welcome back to the video, season 2. Fourth attempt. Last time we actually, we actually beat Matrix Boss. And then we died. From not from the moon exploding, but getting killed. And we're supposed to escape, if I'm correct, since there was a pinned spot. We're gonna start to get back. So that's why I'm playing as Loader. So hopefully Dane will be able to, kill him. And I don't really want to die from that, last time I moved set back, but as Water, I feel like maybe because I should count the character. Since when I was doing mercenary the first time, absolutely wrecked. Like, annihilated. Don't know if that's bad exactly. I can probably just fly through the map in about 5 seconds. It's definitely interesting. They probably knew the people who tried to play it better. After they realized they had to escape. And Loader is like, 100% most agile character. Danny's pretty strong, but this magnet. So I think I'm probably just gonna go for some throw bars and some more. Matter of fact, with Artifact of Sacrifice. Since Artifact of Sacrifice, I feel like kicks up after the first one. Like there's more items, there's stronger enemies. Thank you. try to place some there. I'm not really sure. I don't really remember how many odds for a $1. I know Will of the Wisps. Oh, that's what I'm talking Next base will be pretty good. How do you say predatorians? He mixed them up. I'm pretty sure it's Berserker's Cauldron that's gets 3 kills when you do get things. So I'm not sure how that works, since it looks like it did it slow, but it was really one thing. And Crowbar is really good at this guy because, well, you only really need one punch. I just one shot. Oh wait, yep. That's good. I'm gonna go back. Crap, I'm gonna go to that. Yeah, my team. No idea. One of those things where it's not your main advantage, but you still have to get it. Yeah, I'm gonna try to stack these guys just now. Most of the stack them. Control is pretty orange spot. Alright, let me just one shot. Starts like, okay, yeah. Probably be good, but like seriously, the plant in a solar display, I think it did get buffed. Like, I'm quite sure, but it's still probably good. My inner friend, I should probably go for some I meant to do that, but I meant to do that. I just do it. Charges at me and I'm just like sitting here going, the part of the idea since there's the you could place down two of these things. New item. little. Oh, you can hold two. Since Smokey, whenever he does recoil and switches to his other weapon, he can roll. So, he can roll two extra buttons. I don't remember which one it is. You know what they do with you. If you played Roguelite, it didn't go a lot of damage. You probably know what I mean. You know what the item does, but you just can't remember the name of the item. Thank you. Crowbar is one of those items that is very good to work with. I can now give you some of the he's just Punch Man. He's one punch! Time to die! His leg! He went so fast, his leg! He's too powerful! Leg game! Stop him! As long as nothing ever hits me or anything that I'm trying to hit beforehand, I'm perfectly fine. It's like, basically your first couple of hits, but your first hit, so if somebody hits it before, or if they get hit before. He opened the doors. And I can actually force him a little. Because I can start doing it, and probably don't even think about taking it. Sometimes, so some areas like this one, sometimes that gate's open, sometimes it's not open. Depends if anything spawned in there, I think that. If nothing spawned in there, then there's no way to get it. What do you see? There's one to unlock. What do you see? Tell me it's not fun to, swing around on swing around on a swing thing. It's so fun. Swing around on this swing thing for today for only 15 years of your life. Swing, swing, swing. Swing to swing! So we can, so right now, as he has it, you can switch to, weapons, and to use a weapon. Yeah, I can pretty much do it without that. He's in very good. So dead. One thing about me, whenever like I'm up for like 24 hours, I didn't get enough sleep. It very much does because I lose significant amount of brain cells and start to die. I actually don't want to take this. That would've been dead. The razor wire is pretty much probably a good fire. Basically rolling this entire room. Bong 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 bong. I forgot to play as a new character. I didn't know we had to go from this to rapid times. Play as him. I need fresher content. This is not fresh fruit, sir. It's not very fresh. Do we want the light? Take it away. There is a legendary chest here, but don't, there's guaranteed one, but don't actually, activate the teleporter on the teleporter. The teleporter one is actually the master. I guess I can look around for something. stay here forever. I don't know, the day for to stay here for 6 years, you know. So close to. You know why you just get so close to? So you want to get the items of the floor, of course. Items, but you also want the thing. Apparently, it's alternate. now money. Maybe I'll get more money. Grab wand stuff first. What do you mean I can't grab wand? What are you talking about, sir? I'm not supposed to be slower. Even though multi is not slower, by the way. Need to get into the opening. Can it not hit or something? If you got enough momentum, you could probably fly all the way to the end of the street. I guess this guy is probably a little bit of even though this guy seems easy to play. I guess, like, you know, when you think about it, to actually play it right, it's probably pretty hard, since, when you think about it, like, you know, you gotta grapple something at an angle, but, you know, so you can fly yourself directly at your enemy to bond them. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna try to go at him, then bonk him. So I think that's what I'm gonna do right here. I think the plan is for me to bonk him once each stage. With my ball. Then I immediately run away so I don't die. Since I need to be alive to run away. Dodge my hit! Dodge! Man, the martial artist! Down right now. Got his pattern down. It takes a while to get the pattern, but you know, a lot of times after fighting a boss, you're gonna see his pattern. Oh, we got Kajaro's band back. Yeah, I feel like this guy just doesn't really care about one shot protection. I feel like he just doesn't really care. Wait, he's healing. but it would give you like 3 items. Washed away. I'm not sure if you can really call that an enclosure. Is that what they said it was? An enclosure? No, it's more like it just convinced itself in the prototype. And so she left, heart still racing. Probably gonna end it off for today's video, everybody. Bye.